contents we are going to look are encoders and decoders, the various types of encoders and decoders, and their applications. Encoder has only one input activated at a time and binary code output. Decoder, on the contrary, has binary code input and only one output activated at a time. Let's study the various types of encoders. Decimal to BCD encoder. The symbol, as the name implies, consists of decimal input, digits 0 to 9, that is 10 input lines, and BCD output, that is 8421 code. If decimal input line 0 is activated, then we get an output 0000. If decimal input line 1 is activated, we get the corresponding BCD output 0001, and so on. And this is how, if decimal input line number 9 is activated, then we get the corresponding BCD output as 1001. Matrix keyboard encoder. As the name implies, matrix keyboard consists of an input keys in the form of decimal numbers, alphabets, and special symbols arranged in a row column fashion, and hence the name matrix keyboard. And encoder, because it converts these decimal numbers, alphabets, into its BCD equivalent code, DCBA. The encoder IC here is 74C922. If the key 0 is pressed on the input keyboard, then the BCD output obtained is 0000. If key 1 is pressed, the BCD output obtained is 0001. Similarly, for example, if key 7 is pressed, the BCD output obtained is 0111. Priority encoder. We can see a 8x3 priority encoder, which consists of 8 input lines and 3 output lines. Out of the 8 input lines, D0 has the lowest priority and D7 has the highest priority. If input D0 is activated, the binary output equivalent to decimal 0, that is 000, appears at the output. But in rest all other cases, if more than two inputs appears simultaneously, then the one which is having the highest priority, for example, here represented with binary 1, will be selected, and its equivalent binary output will be obtained at the output. For example, if the three inputs D1, D2, D5 appears simultaneously at the input of the priority encoder, then D5 has the highest priority and its output binary code 101 will be obtained at the output of the encoder. Now let's come to know about how the encoder can be used to indicate angular position of compass needle. Here, the compass needle indicates the direction east, which is the D2 input of the encoder. Therefore, the binary output equivalent to D2, that is decimal 2, which is equal to 010, is obtained at the output, indicating that the direction pointed by the compass needle is east. Let's have an overlook towards decoders. The most popular decoder ICs are 74LS138 and 7447. Before going towards the types of decoder, let's have a quick review of the display digits of 7-segment display. Here, the 7 segments A, B, C, D, E, F, G are arranged in a digit form to represent the digit 8. These segments are light emitting diodes. A binary 1 indicating that particular LED or segment is on and it is emitting light. Rest all other, that is other than logic 1, are the LEDs or segments which remain off, and so they do not glow. This is how decimal 0 is displayed. Except segment G, all other segments glow, that is, have the status of binary 1. To display decimal digit 1, only the segments B and C should glow, that means they should have the status of binary 1. Rest all other segments remain off. To display decimal 8, all the 7 segments should have the status of binary 1, as all should glow. Note here that these 7 segments are the light emitting diodes. BCD to 7 segment decoder. The BCD to 7 segment decoder, as the name implies, has BCD input DCBA and 7 output lines as ABCDEFG. These 7 output lines of the decoder are connected to a display. It can be a common anode type display or a common cathode type display. For example, by applying the BCD code input 0001, which is equivalent to decimal digit 1, we can see the current flows only through path A and then through the segments B and C, and thus making only the segments B and C to glow. That means we get the display decimal 1. This is how the BCD to 7 segment decoder works. To get the display, for example, of decimal 4, let's have a quick review of the idea. By applying the BCD input 0100 equivalent to decimal 4, the current flows only through path C of the BCD to 7 segment decoder. Further, the current flows only through the segments B, C, F and G. And this is how only the 4 segments glows and we get a display of decimal 4. Applications of decoder in microprocessor memory systems for selecting different banks of memory, in selecting different devices, in enabling different functional units, and in memory chips for enabling different rows of memory depending on address. Let's conclude. We studied encoders and decoders, their types and applications. Learners can take this assignment and become expert.